looks off winning this one, but Bob Runkle could rub it out of the hat.